Uh-oh. Boot to Owens. Owens staggered and falls off the apron.
Rollins behind.
Rollins looking to blow up Cass here. Cass kicks out at two. And Big Cass, power slam. Could be time for the Empire elbow. Right to the chest.
Beginning to get a sinking feeling that Big Cass just might pull this off.
Big Cass said earlier, oh, Superman punch. Shoulder first goes Reigns. Kick right to the side of the face. Cover by Rollins on Cass. Is it enough? Kick out at two. Kevin Owens. Frog splash. Cover. Big Cass is eliminated.
Big Cass has been eliminated.
We are down to three. It's now a triple threat match. Spear. And now it's Roman Reigns taking over.
Roman's taking out both targets. You got to pin one of them.
These guys have kicked out of everything.
What the
hell? Triple H! Triple H! Oh, with a pedigree to Roman! You gotta be kidding me! What the hell is he doing here? Triple H just pedigreed Roman Reigns! Why is the game here?
We don't know why, but Roman Reigns' lights are out.
Triple H is gonna help Rollins win the damn match!
Not like this, not like this!
You gotta be kidding me!
No!
Reigns is eliminated! It's down to Rollins and Owens! And there's no disqualification! The official can't do anything about it! Kevin Owens the cover! Kevin Owens is the Universal Champion! Kevin Owens is champion!
Here is your winner and the new WWE Universal Champion, Kevin Owens!
What did we just witness?
I can't believe it just happened!
What did we just witness? Triple H has handed the Universal Championship to Kevin Owens.
Kevin Owens can't even believe it.
Owens isn't just as much shock as we are.
Nobody can believe it.
I can't believe the game's even here. Stephanie was in shock. Mick Foley is livid.